Liberian president and former World Footballer of the Year George Weah made a surprise return to international football Tuesday at the age of 51 in a 2-1 friendly defeat by Nigeria. The match in Monrovia was organized to retire the number 14 shirt worn by Weah, who was voted World Footballer of the Year in 1995. He featured for 79 minutes.
I feel great humility, gratitude for the honor that all of you here present and this occasion have bestowed upon me. I appreciate you all for this historic moment.
The former AC Milan striker, sworn in as president in January, received a standing ovation as he was substituted.